Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and jump on commentary. Since nobody else wants to do it here. So, this is Lotus Finals. Wii U, Zombie as Little Mac, DS Meta Knight. He's been playing a lot of characters today.
So pretty much think of it like this. The loser is going to be counterpicking the winner so that they're always at advantage. So the loser always goes second. So it's winner band stages, loser pick stage. Winner picks character, loser picks character.
Ninja.
Well, all that camera shifting for nothing. Okay.
Okay, so D is up on D.
3, 2, 1,
go! Like
well, not really back, but Meg is better. I keep trying to change to Ninja. I don't think it's going to work out for them.
No.
Greninja is very much a little hit-run character, much like Meta Knight, and he really wasn't prepared for Vilimek. He's not patient enough, he's dead, really. It's like the Vilimek you just have to be more patient, get Vilimek to approach, get Vilimek near the edge, get him off the stage, and he's just kind of running around, throwing those out.
Marth against Vilimek.
Probably because he's just familiar with the player. Take this convincingly. I would suggest for Zombie to stay with Meta Knight in this situation.
Yeah, I think.
Greninja wouldn't work out. I mean, that's not really a counter pick in that situation.
He needs to be able to bait Little Mac to come to the edge and just throw him off, and then I can just chase him towards the end of the stage.
Yeah, it's just the same.
That was fun.
Hold on, stream.
Meta Knight.
I don't think there's anybody watching.
It's recording.
Oh, okay, it's recording. Oh, there you go. Hola, recording.
No, the internet's here is
okay.
Too bad.
3, 2, 1, go!
I don't know why I'm doing this.
Right.
But here, he probably just needs to pump in there instead of trying to
guess he wanted to see if he could still win with Mark, but...
tomorrow or lose his momentum.
Yeah, I don't want